in the Saddle Six, British Columbia. I don't know if you can see her. This is a her, no antlers. But she thinks I can't see her. Let's see if we can get to the clearing here and get a really nice look. This is a mountain deer. Way out in nowhere land. She has no idea where I am because of this stupid bicycle. But it is what it is. Now we're just going to stand there. She's looking at me, I'm looking at her. She wants to cross this highway. But she doesn't know. See how nervous she is? She may come down here. She wants to go down, so I'm going to go out of her way. See if she does. She wants to cross the highway. Look at the size of her ears. Just perking. Thinking about it. Let's go a little farther. There we go. Now I'm just going to chief in the tree. So she goes. Anyway, I'm trying to pick up. She's still there, I can see her legs. Whoops. I'm making such a mess. Let's go back around here and get a look. There she is. Peeking through the tree at me. Wander around. Wander around. Oh, here she is. There she goes. That's probably a mule deer because she didn't have that white tail. But that was pretty cool. She's back in there somewhere now, looking down on me going, why did you bother me? But anyway, nice pick of the day. Mule deer, British Columbia, BC. Okay. I forgot where I'm going to. So anyway, British Columbia, BC. In the Saddle Six. British Columbia. Ha ha ha, I'm losing it. Tired, riding in this smoke. Anyway, David Thompson, Marfred Art. You have a great one.